The one-to-one correspondence between the slab coordinates and the ground coordinates allows to obtain the former according to the latter. This becomes especially useful in the design because it allows you to draw directly on the image of the area subject of the design transformation. To draw with reverse photogrammetry on the three-dimensional model, it is necessary to have a stereoscope, or, in any case, of glasses for stereoscopic vision, indispensable to control the movements of the mobile brand, which can only occur with keyboard commands. By selecting the reverse radio button, the mobile brand is replaced by a pole, colored yellow-black, which, in the photo on the left, it is flanked by a field, colored in blue. When the pole is moved in one of the three directions x, y, z, the field shows the value of the relative coordinate. The pole can be positioned on the chosen point with the arrow keys. For movements in the XZ plane, the unitary displacement of the pole is 1 cm, while with the control key down it is 10 cm. With the C and V for displacements in the direction of the Y axis, depth. In this case, we are moving from the first target to the second. By selecting the survey button, the coordinates of the pole are temporarily archived in the ground coordinates fields and frame coordinates. And with the export button, can be exported in the server archive. With the import button, archive points can be imported. With a click on the import button. With a click on the model button, the points detected, whose coordinates are contained in the first field, are connected in the sequence of the survey carried out, and the obtained graph can be moved in the XZ plane using the arrow keys in the Y direction with the C and V. Thank you.